of tragedy according to Aristotle? And the answer of this question is plot. According to Aristotle, plot is the soul of tragedy. Okay,